our next contestant, coming to us today from Pell City, Alabama, our next tribute artist. He grew up idolizing Elvis, and he loves performing to help keep the spirit of Elvis alive in the hearts and minds and souls of new and longtime Elvis fans. He's one of those kind of guys I'm talking about that's an ambassador, where he is, for the music of Elvis Presley. For his first song this weekend, he's chosen one that we all heard in Aloha from Hawaii, but how many of you know the song You Gave Me a Mountain was written by Marty Robbins?
Yeah.
There you go. And Marty Robbins probably bought a new house after Aloha from Hawaii. Here's singing You Gave Me a Mountain. Please welcome from Alabama, Bobby Hollis.
For living, she took my small.